Welcome back to Redline TV. We're all the way out in West Virginia at Summit Point Motorsports Park to cover a competition hosted by Redline Time Attack, one of the best time attack organizations in the nation.
Redline Time Attack began 2 years ago to provide a proving ground for the manufacturers of the tuning industry to come out, battle it out, and showcase what their products are actually capable of doing on a customer's street car.
We do the Redline Time Attack nationally from East Coast to West Coast. Time Attack is great because it's a catch-all. Everybody can come and do a Time Attack. It's fun. Any driver can do it. And especially if you are a pro driver, it's just a way to get some extra exposure. Like, you know, we got drift guys out here. We got, you know, Tanner Faust and Tyler McQuarrie, and they're all driving for different Time Attack cars.
Some of this weekend's road warriors are not only here to take home a trophy, but to walk away with a better understanding of how to handle their car.
We've got driving schools at the practice days for Redline Time Attacks. If you've never been on the track before, you come here, we get you into driving school, we get you with some pro instructors, you get out on the track, and you learn how to do it, and before you know it, these guys are racing the Time Attack too.
We are Get Fast Enterprises out of Richmond, Virginia. We're here doing all the classroom and all the novice on-track instruction for Redline. We basically take all the novices, all the new guys, and put them through a pretty comprehensive classroom program as well as instruction with inside the car on the track all day long.
And it's really our job to identify what a driver's natural car control skills are and how we can leverage those natural skills. Not everyone has those. It's our responsibility to teach that and introduce that into their driving habits.
Well, I came out here today to Redline Summit Point because I love driving fast everywhere. Can't really do it on the street safely. I came out to the track today just to have fun, learn the limits of the car, see some other nice cars out here, tons of race cars.
Like Jordan, if you came out and got hands-on lessons from one of these professional instructors, your driving abilities would be taken to another level.
I had no idea the limits of the car were. I'm not too familiar as far as racing goes, when to brake, when to accelerate out of a corner, especially on a track I've never been on.
The first few sessions are really to get to know the course, the drivers to get to know their cars again, and how the characteristics of the cars on the course so that they can, throughout the day, slowly get